Matthew Hody is a shot put and discus thrower for the UT track and field team. The redshirt junior has been involved in the sport all of his life.
Matthew Hody grew up around the track from an early age.
I started in fifth grade. My dad only did track when he was in high school, and he loved doing it. He was pretty good, so he kind of encouraged me to get out there and try it, and that's when I started.
With his father's involvement, Hody soon took up the sport himself.
I think seventh grade is when I started really getting into it. That's when I started lifting with my dad and really trying to learn how to do things correctly and, you know, bringing my intensity up a little bit.
Hody says it's the daily competition to better himself that makes him love the sport so much.
It'd be pushing myself. You know, a lot of other sports you push yourself, but track, you can see it with the distance you throw. You know what I mean? It's instant gratification, you know. It's just every day you go out, it's you and the ball, and it's just, you know, being better than you were the day before.
While in high school, Hody became an Ohio State champion and was pursued by several big-name schools before choosing UT.
I was recruited by Ohio State and a couple other schools, but Tennessee, Knoxville is just a great place. You know, people love University of Tennessee. People bleed orange down here. It's just an awesome environment.
Hody makes shot put look very easy. I found out just how hard it really is. Hody has achieved some of personal best since being at Tennessee.
Making NCAA indoor and outdoor my freshman year, my redshirt freshman year. Being runner-up last year outdoors at SECs was pretty awesome. And then throwing 19 meters at series on my last throw to win it. That was, you know, a special moment to me. So I've had a lot of successes here. I've had a lot, you know, of downs, but it's just as many successes, so.
And he has high expectations for this season.
Compete well. You know, like I said, big throws can happen any day of the week and you never know when they're going to come, but it's more important to show up and compete hard against the people around you.
This season has brought him a new throwers coach, though, but the transition has been simple for Hody.
When Coach Noel came in, it was a very easy transition because it was just taking the things that we already knew about ourselves and adding, you know, his expertise, which is quite extensive. So that's been a very good transition, easy transition. We're all very excited.
Hody hopes to continue his throwing career into the Olympics in 2016.
It's everyone's dream, you know. Everybody's gearing up for Rio, and I hope that I throw far enough this year and next year where I put myself in a position where, you know, it's logical to keep training. I'm getting education just in case that doesn't happen, but my hope is to keep throwing afterwards if things line up, so.
And even to coach once his career is done.
Love to be a coach. I think I could teach a lot of people. You know, I have a lot of passion, so I mean, passion is just as important, I think, as a lot of other things, so.
Hody says despite a minor injury, he will be ready to compete once the indoor season begins. For UT Today, I'm Alice Mitchell.